Greetings, fellow nerds. In this video, we're going to make silver nitrate, a useful chemical in some of our videos. First, we need silver, so we'll be using this pure silver bar. To better control what we're doing, we're going to wrap the bar in aluminum wire. Aluminum is resistant to the corrosive effects of concentrated nitric acid. Now we dip the silver into concentrated nitric acid. But since it's cold, the reaction is proceeding very slowly. We've time-lapsed this video over an hour to show you just how slow it is. So let's change our reaction conditions and use hot nitric acid. Here we have the nitric acid on a heater, and it's slowly warming up. Once we dip in the silver bar, we can see it dissolving into the acid. As it does so, it generates bubbles of nitrogen monoxide gas. As it heats up, the reaction proceeds faster and faster. The orange haze you see above the acid is nitrogen dioxide, which forms because nitrogen monoxide reacts with the oxygen in the air. This gas is highly toxic, so you must perform this reaction outside or in a fumehood. Do not do this reaction indoors. Needless to say, the acid itself is also very dangerous, so wear gloves when working with it. The aluminum wire is doing a very good job of resisting the acid. This is because aluminum creates a layer of aluminum oxide when exposed to concentrated nitric acid. The oxide layer resists further attack by the acid. Now our silver is almost completely gone, and our aluminum wire seems to have withstood the acid. Now we have a solution of nitric acid and silver nitrate. Turn off the heat and let the solution cool. The yellowish color is from dissolved nitrogen dioxide gas that will eventually dissipate. When the solution cools down, crystals of silver nitrate will appear. Leave the solution out to completely evaporate. This might take several days. Eventually, you'll have these dry crystals of silver nitrate. You can crush them into a powder for easier handling. Silver nitrate stains the skin, so wear gloves when working with it. We'll be using silver nitrate in some very interesting experiments, including photography, making mirrors, and even flash powder. So subscribe to our channel to stay informed. Thanks for watching another Nerd Rage Science video. Please rate and comment too.